Jaguar has done a fantastic job of building a test platform for our parachute system. They've taken the F-Type R, which gives us the structural strength to anchor the parachute. We are using today one of the high-speed parachutes that will be going into Bloodhound next year.
Stand by.
It works at 180, it will definitely work at 1,000 miles an hour.
3, 2, 1, cue Andy.
Copy that.
Up to 180 miles an hour.
And in 3, 2, 1, shoot, pull.
All working perfectly. Coming down through 100 miles an hour, and that is exactly how it should work. This is an end-to-end test of real car kit for use in the desert at supersonic speeds next year. We've shown that it's very reliable.